flower, stencil shading. Materials required: thick sheet, sandpaper, pencil, cotton ball.
Draw the flower or any other thing of your choice on the thick sheet of paper and cut it along the edges to make a stencil.
Sharpen the pencil and scrape lead powder from its tip with a sandpaper. Place the cotton ball in the lead powder. Keep the stencil in the space provided and gently move the cotton ball in a circular motion on it. Remove the stencil to see the beautiful design.